All right, okay, so here's the pot, and we're going to put the coins into the pot, and we're going to pour some Coke into the pot. That's one can of Coke. And see, but maybe we should leave it for a little while.
We're cooking corn.
And see if we've got clean coins when we're finished. Okay, so there's the pot with the Coke. All right, we'll do the next one later after Robbie's finished pushing the coins under the Coke. They always say that Coke cleans anything. Let's see what happens with all these 1 and 2 cent pieces.